You remember exactly what you were wearing that night, eh? Yes. Talk to me. Memories. I wanted to be strong, stronger than everyone. Why, you forget me. You were so nice to me, but you don't remember. The window, let us look. I'm trying to look through the window. Why is the window different? Let me go. House. I used to spy from the outside. Lived next to each other for years. You and your stupid friends. Oh no, crazy ghost cloud. Okay, I'll tell him everything. Oh, yes. They're all scared, and she's like, I'm going anyways. Fuck you guys. Dad's like, fine, don't go. I'll go instead. But everyone's gonna run away when they get attacked. For I am better than thee. Why did you bring her here? What the fuck do you mean? I didn't think she was going to be alive, but she did. Ah, then I became aggressive. Thought Sephiroth was strong and needed to follow him. Oh, that's fancy. So that was it. It could have been it. But we may never know.
I remember more clearly what happened, I could have done something sooner. Well, it's not your fault. Well, it kind of is, because I was saying you were right when I knew you didn't come that day with him. But you were there anyways. They could have been. We've almost found the real you. Back here. The reactor. We must go. Ka-cha! Dun, 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 dun. Hey, it's Cloud, Zach. Of course. He's got a big fancy sword. I saw everything, and then I snuck in. Third-partied the motherfucker. I thought you were badass. Now you need to die, you fucking ass. Fuck, it's hard to keep my hair contained under this helmet. That random materia. I didn't let you in. Cloud was my friend. Later on, he was a big first class soldier doodad. No, you were a lackey. We're home. Well, I'm gonna put on my fucking helmet because I'm a disgrace. Nobody's gonna be happy I'm home. Oh shit, Tifa. Much better. Can't show my face around here, man. How does it feel to be back in your hometown? Well, it kind of sucks. Then I got my ass handed to me. I tried. It's all right, Cloud. No, it's fucking not. Look at him stepping out of there. Not the robot head. What kind of significance does the robot head have? Come on, Sephiroth. Couldn't even take your mom's head? Jeez, man.
Kill Sephiroth, Cloud. I'm kind of stuck here. I think my back is broken.
It's like, I'll fucking kick your ass. I already got my back attack in. Oh, my armpit. The fuck? What is with that sword? Jesus. Well, kind of looks like it's in my nutsack. Better fix that a little bit. Time to stop wiggling around. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna fucking throw. Yeah, there we go. Get off of the handle. Gonna sit here and bleed out a little bit. Not sure if he disintegrated or what now, but something happened. Till we meet again. Okay, tiny cloud. We shall all fuse into the tiny child. I'm so sorry. It hurts me. The sneezing is death. I am now alive. Kind of. Cloud, are you okay? No, I'm still kind of see-through. Oh, there we go. There we go. I'm perfectly fine now. Yes, we meet again. Oh, my brain. The live stream. 'Tis crying. Time to go home. Now we'll just float up through the live stream like it's nobody's business. But that's just how it works. Yeah, I'm kind of all right. Don't worry, we got him. Strange, isn't it? No! Don't fall into a coma. Ago. So you weren't a soldier? No, I'm just fairly strong. It seemed the procedure used to create soldier members. Yes. Oh no, now you are stronger. You sure I messed up, Cloud? Well, thanks. Now it's time for me to fight. There ain't no getting off this train. We have a train? When did we have a fucking train? Yes, let's do that. So Barrett and Red 13, because they are the strongest ones that I have. Yes, we are. Only one left. Let's go. I'll try. But first, what's a big fucking jump? Yeah, I guess so. Exchange. Keo, Kate Sith, Sid. There we go. Probably going to end up trading these with a couple people anyways, just for the fact that I want the HP MP on Cloud. That's long range. Why is Bahamut not on somebody? What? Oh, Neo Bahamut, that's why. Titan, Chocomog, Shiva, Ifrit. Get rid of Chocomog, sorry. Counterattack should be on you. Where is... So that's Chocomog, long range, steel. I could have swore I had like an HP plus. Oh, there it is. You shall take... Transform. Just because. Uh... weird magic, eh? There we go. That should do better. Much better. Limis, you're still there. Barrett's got his last one. Let's see here. Let me see. Let me see. Not what I wanted. Okay. Yes, let's go pilot. So I gotta get his final limit break. So we'll do this. We're gonna... Yeah, let's fucking tent. There they are. Range for battle. So we're going to save. So now, I'm trying to remember, we need to go back to their hometown. So it's not that way. It's somewhere over here, yes? No. Now where am I going? Here? Yes, okay. So, Shinra Mansion. Read it. Let me see here. So that's that. Nope, close that. Get that out of my fucking way. There we go, Cosmo Memory. Safe. Wait, 36. Nope, that's not it. Nope, not it. So it's this thing here. So, right 36. Left 10. 59. And right 97. Excellent. I knew there was going to be a fucking fight. Oh yes, this fucking thing. Magic. Fire. Magic. Bolt. Magic. Regen. Now you're very weak to physical attacks. Yes, that's what I fucking thought. That's what I wanted. Key to the basement. Odin materia. Enemy launcher. Believe that's for you. It sucks. There we go. Got your final limit break. Oh no. That's all I came here for. So now I should be able to go in here. Let's save this first. To the gold saucer, then we will get Cloud's final limit break, and then we shall go get that last materia. What? Okay. Battle. There we go. So how much do I need for Ultima Weapon? Not what I want. Okay. Fuck. Need to go get some GP, but how do I do that? Fuck. Wonder maybe? I know there's a place where I can. How do I? Fuck off. Dang it. So I need fucking GP. Fuck. Maybe I won't be doing this. I feel like this would take way too fucking long. So event, round, battle, ghost station, yep, fuck it. I guess we're not getting Ultima or Oni Slash just yet. Wait a second. Is there that guy that... No. Oh, oh well. I tried. I can probably get his final weapon, though. So let's gear these guys up. So where am I going? Because I know Barrett's, I have to take him back into the city. Clouds, I have to beat Ultima Weapon. Well, I could probably do that too. Does more damage depending on how much MP. Okay, so I think I literally just get it from Grandpa. So it's this way. Where are you, Grandpa? You're over here, yeah? I know I'm gonna get in a battle, but whatever. It's time to gear up, because we're getting close to the end. look at you, you little robot bastard. Too bad you were just a little robot bastard. That's all right. This, no, up the ladder. Let us go. Talk to Grandpa. Where the fuck you at? Give me my fucking... Yes, yes. Okay, well, I guess I'm not doing that then. Fucker. See if I can find Ultima Weapon and kick the shit out of him, I guess. Like, I'll do this, I'll do that. No, apparently I will not. The game is telling me no. But that is all right. We'll just beat these turtles. Make some turtle soup. It'll be a great day. So, let's see if we can find Ultima Weapon. There's a few places he usually sits. That's one of them. This is another one. That's usually one. I'm trying to think of the other ones. Because he's usually flying around. Hello, meteor. It's all right. That? That's just meteor. It's alright. It's alright. So we'll do this until we find the fucking flying ridiculousness. He's not there. That cannon. Because we gotta fight Emerald Weapon down there too. We've only got so much time to do that. Oh no, there's people!
If Mom doesn't get here in like the next half hour, I'm just gonna die from heat stroke. It's 27 degrees outside, Patrick, I'm dying.
It is.
I feel like I'm melting.
That's because you are.
Walking down the road, and Mom's car was gonna be in the driveway.
You may even be evaporating.
I'm paying my kidneys to drive me at this point. Oh my god, I hope she gets all
of it. It is very possible. So, where are you, Ultima Weapon? Supposed to be like a cactar island down here, right? Weird. So I guess we're not doing that either, because that's taking too fucking long. I was just trying to go in the city, man.
Oh.
Yep, let's go.
Hurry up and get on. I'll try.
So we'll find ultimate weapon momentarily. Let's see here.